Eyes are the most important sensitive organs. Eyesight is very essential for living. Kids nowadays spend hours on electronic gadgets, potentially harming their eye power. A lot of kids have started wearing glasses due to this problem. The best way to improve your kids' eyesight naturally is to give their eyes what they need to be healthy. A steady supply of nutritious food keeps their eyes healthy. Vitamin A helps a lot in improving their eyesight significantly. Lutein is a pigment found in high concentrations in a layer of the retina where pigment-packed cells help shield against excess light. Scientific research shows that lutein supplementation aids the process of naturally improving the vision. Lutein is an antioxidant that occurs naturally in fruits and vegetables such as spinach, kale, and Swiss chard. Lutein can also be taken in supplement form. Kids should try to protect their eyes from physical harm. Tough protective eyewear is essential if there is a risk of chemicals or sharp objects entering their eyes. The eyes work hard during the day and need a break now and then. The strain can be especially intense if they work at a computer for long hours. To minimize the strain, make sure they follow the 20-20-20 rule. That means every 20 minutes, they should stop staring at their computer and look at something 20 feet away for 20 seconds. Things that just irritate the eyes can affect their vision. For those reasons, kids should always wash their hands before touching their eyes or handling their contact lenses. Many eye exercises naturally improve eyesight and help to overcome nearsightedness. The Baird's method suggests palming, movement and visualization techniques to reshape the eyeball and improve vision. If all the parents try to make their children follow these tips effectively, they can significantly improve their eye power. More importantly, make sure your kid doesn't spend a lot of time on electronic screens.